The viols were also used in somewhat more frivolous music, as you can hear in the next selection, where a treble viol, two tenor viols, and a bass viol play an anonymous pair of German dances, the Hoftanz and Hupfauf.